What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're checking out one of hockey's legends, Wayne Gretzky. He's considered one of the greatest hockey players of all time, and he played for the Rangers. Obviously heard of him. I'm sure anybody who follows sports heard of the name Wayne Gretzky, but I'm not really sure what position he played, how he played, and things like that. So this is a pretty short highlight video. A lot of times when I look up hockey players to react to, the highlight videos aren't that long. They're usually under 5 minutes. I'm not sure why, but this is one of the best ones I could find. So let's check it out. So I think this is like the top 10 plays of Wayne Gretzky, but this is like the best I could find. I'm serious. Hopefully this is a great highlight. A highlight compilation. But yeah, he's a Canadian player, played for the Rangers. Phenomenal 51 games. Version of Joe DiMaggio's hitting streak. He is everything you've ever heard about him. He's something else. Gretzky was unstoppable during the 1978 World Juniors. He had 8 goals and 9 assists at the tender age of 16. Just in the championship alone, 17 points. That's crazy. From that deep, too. Oh, that's beautiful.
Conference Finals. The Leafs were just one win away from going to the Stanley Cup Final. Wayne Gretzky
stick bob. Got the rebound. Where is he? And wouldn't this be something if Wayne Gretzky was thrown out for a high stick? Gretzky wasn't given a high sticking call, despite a bloody Doug Gilmore. Sadly, later with the game tied, don't know what that means. Overtime, the Leafs got some salt in the wound. Clutch.
You don't really know what a high stick is. Set up a game 7 in Toronto with a trip or whatever they said. The great one,
game 7 hat trick. When you're performing like that in a championship, that's when you're a GOAT.
Great pass.
802. What year did he play up to? I don't know if he played past the, 2000. You've always been the great one. And he played for the Kings. I swore Kings were a new team. No. Who's the other team that was brand new, like in California or whatever? Or Las Vegas or whatever? 92 goals in a season. 50 goals in 39 games. That's averaging more than one goal a game.
Wow. Yeah, speed like that. No way I could keep up like that on ice skates.
Shocked the hockey world, making one of the biggest trades in sports history, sending the great one to Los Angeles.
Promise mess I wouldn't do this.
Why though? Alright, well that was just a different video. Ended randomly. Definitely gotta pick a better highlight video to react to, but I got the understanding of him. But yeah, check out any highlights of Wayne Gretzky. I'll definitely check them out. Definitely want to post this one, though. I know this was a bit quick, but I did get a better understanding of what type of player he was, what time he played for. But, yeah.
can understand why people consider him the GOAT, though, with just basically all the records that they showed in this video, like 50 goals in 39 games, being the all-time, you know, goal leader. I don't know if he's still that. I don't know if anybody beat him out, because I do not follow hockey as much as I do. I know hockey's starting like a month now. I saw on Instagram they're posting, but I'm definitely going to start watching more. But yeah, recommend more videos, especially more Wayne Gretzky videos. Not sure what people consider him the greatest of all time, but you know, I believe it. I've been hearing him. He's like one of the first hockey players I ever heard of. So that was that. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. And if you guys do want more, make sure to subscribe. I'm out, guys. Peace.